Okay, here is my Clepsydra, or Greek water clock. Notice that there's a water reservoir here that is constantly being refilled and leading to a little thing here, which is slowly drip, drip, dripping into this reservoir, which then pushes up the bar, which makes the wheel turn. These joints are sealed with wax, which is a good temporary seal. Underneath is a water reservoir with a pump and the refills goes right back into it.